Yep. Oh, hey, tomodachi, welcome back to the channel with your host, Nicholas Pettis. This is the Tokyo Show. 今日は皆さんもよろしくお願いしますね。今日はですね、静岡まで行くんですよ。いや、静岡でですね、ビール工場を見学しに行くんですよ。また。いいね。So I'm actually going down to Shizuoka today with one of my friends from the box, Julia. And she's going to take me to a beer factory again. Yes! anyway, it's going to be a bit of a road trip. I'm taking a train down there, so let's get on the road. では、行きましょう。お願いします。So I just got into the taxi here, and it's actually really cool because the taxis here in Japan now are really spacious. Yeah, so they're almost like the taxis in England, actually. Those, I don't know, what do you call them over there?
本当そうなんですね。今、最近の日本のタクシーがめちゃくちゃ広くなったんですね。すごい乗りやすくなったんですね。大好きです。あ、ごめんなさい。今、ブロギングやってます。はい。カメラと喋ってます。Sorry. so
the driver was like, just looking at me for funny. He's like, what's going on back there? Yeah, yeah, it's okay. I'm just vlogging. Anyway, let's get to the Shinkansen. So here I am back in Shinagawa Station. I'm about to buy a ticket for the Shinkansen.
そうですね、これで今品川駅に来てます、ここからはですね、新幹線の切符を三島ですかね、静岡の三島まで買わなきゃいけないです。もうここに来るたびにですね、いつもすげえ人がいて、
Every time I come here, I'm always amazed at how many people are just walking. I was like, seriously? Where are you all going?
いや本当にね、毎回そう思うんだけど、皆さんはどこ行くんですかね。
あ、はい、おはようございます。
静岡の三島まで行きたいんですけど、いいんですかね、新幹線でいいですよね。
島まで指定席と自由席どう
ですか。僕グリーン車でお願いします。はい、で障害者手帳持ってますんで、はい、お願いします。
So I'm just getting a 新幹線 ticket here, and actually I can use my handicap pass because I got fake hips. Yes.
34分。今何時。あ、 OKOK、okay, okay. いいじゃん、ちょうどいいね。
That's great. Yeah, green chair でお願いします。Yes, please. And I want to see the なんだっけ、富士山。富士山みたいですね。お願いします。So if you sit on one side of the train and you're the other side, it depends on if you can actually see the Fujisan or not. The Fujisan obviously is like the beautiful mountain in Japan where Godzilla was born. Yes, それだけでお願いします。
領収書ください。あ、いや、ちょっと待って。カードで。
Yes. お願いします。Yeah, anyway, so although this is not my regular coffee shop, obviously I need a coffee before I go.
アイスコーヒーください。ミディアムでお願いします。はい、お願いします。
Guys, I had to try it again. See what happens when you say medium at a Starbucks. And then they fix it to a tall size. That's alright. It's alright. As long as I get my coffee, I'll be happy, right?
まあ、ミディアムって言っても、やっぱり結局はスターバックスになると、トールサイズですね。うん。
I think that's my train.
これ多分僕が乗る電車ですね。そうだね。9時34分ですからね。
So it's 9:34, the train is coming. Yeah. Oh, there it comes. Exciting. Look at that. The Shinkansen is so cool when it comes in. If you're not a train fan, now's your chance to become one. Look at that.That's why they call it the bullet train.
すごいね。やっぱり新幹線でやっぱかっこいいよ。
It goes like 200 kilometers an hour.
もう多分200キロぐらいがスピード出るんじゃないですかね。もう彼は各駅電車なんで、すべての駅には止まるからそんなスピード出ないかもしれない。
Actually, this one here stops at all the stations, so it might not
have, oh, look at that. The door opens up automatically. Yeah. And so it might not actually reach top speeds. This is amazing because I'm going to be on train number 10. And train number 10, door stops right there. They're crazy good at this. I love it. The precision of the trains in Japan is like unrivaled anywhere in the world, I think. Like for real. Like you never have to worry about, you know, late trains or anything. And that's it. I got the whole train for myself. Ah, これで貸し切りですね。最高だね。So I'm going to sit over on the side where I can see where Godzilla was born, which is Mount Fuji.
そうだね。ゴジラが生まれたところの、場所にちゃんと見えるように僕はこっち側の席を選びました。
I had to do the TikTok. 絶対 TikTok ここでやりたかったですね。マジかよ。俺一人だからさ、貸し切りなんだよね。いいんじゃないの。I think it's okay that I should do this TikTok here because I'm like alone in the whole train.
So this is actually turning into a thing. Every time I go on a road trip, it's like a typhoon coming in. Oh my gosh. もう本当に超まずいんですけど、これは。すげえ雨なんだけど、全然見えないですね、外。やばいよね、これ。え、大丈夫？
For real?Why is this happening to me? Every time I go on a road trip, I get the typhoon. I hope I'm going to get some beer. That's all I want.
まあ、とりあえずね、ビール飲めたらいいんじゃないの？うわ、すげえ雨なんだけど。俺今日電車でよかったですね。
I'm really happy I took the train today because, yeah, I don't want to be driving in that weather. So, I arrived in Mishima. It's actually really bizarre. Being completely alone in the whole Shinkansen like that. Wow,
これでなんか本当にね、一人でこうやって電車乗ってるのが、ちょっと変な感じがしますね。はい、あと3分ぐらいで三島に着きます。
So, 3 minutes out of Mishima. Yeah, so they actually ended up stopping the Shinkansen. This train will not go any further.
そうなんだよ、なんかね、この大雨のせいで、まず三島までしか行かない。よかったですね。なんか三島まで行きたかったんで。
うわっ、うわっ、すげえ。やっぱりすごい雨だね、これ。本当に。うわっ。あ、こっちか。So it's over here. Anyway, I hope I can get back home today. 今日はまあ、帰れたらいいですね。って感じ。いやー、すごい。あの、ジュリアさんも今、車で向かってるんで、大丈夫かな。ちゃんと合流できるかな。ちょっと心配ですね。
A bit worried about Julia because she's actually driving down here in a car. I hope she makes it all the way. So this is probably my first time to come to Mishima. It's a pretty barren place here.
まあちょっと初めて来たんですけど、何もないっていうよりも雨が半端ないですね。すげえな。音めちゃくちゃうるさいんですけど。
I don't know if you can really hear it, but the sound of the rain hitting the roof is like really hard.Oh man, I just want something to eat actually, because I'm a little bit hungry. I should have stayed inside the station where they had something I could eat.
僕ね、駅の中では残ればよかった。ここで何も食べるところないもん。
I was hoping to get to a restaurant or something. Just gonna have to wait.